Okay, so unfortunately, there are quite a few bugs still in EdGCM, and sometimes it freezes up and you have to restart it, which I've done here. Forgive the lack of continuity, but we're going to pick up where we left off. So we have the CO2 doubling experiment. As you can see, we now have years 1958 through 2012 completed. So we've got more than 50 years of output of this CO2 doubling experiment. And this most recent year, 2012, you saw me complete it a little bit earlier. So we will extract the time series of various variables. You can see that I've selected precipitation, surface air temperature, ocean ice cover, snow cover, water content of the atmosphere, sea surface temperature, and the ground albedo, or if you like, we could select instead the planetary albedo, which would include both the ground and, for example, cloud albedo. So I've selected these variables, and now what I'm going to do is generate time series, annual averages for each of these variables for each of the years of the simulation, so I'll be able to plot out time series of the various quantities, and you can see it calculating the annual averages right now. It's going through each month of each year and calculating an annual average. So we'll let it finish that process, and then we will look at the output shortly.